是林萱。今天呢，这支影片要跟大家分享我日常一周的早餐都怎么准备的，还有我都吃什么。其实呢，我本来是一个就是都会睡到中午的人，然后我就是早餐我什么都随便弄弄。然后大概从前阵子我开始喜欢自己料理之后，每天早晨都很认真的准备早餐，因为我觉得早餐是我最能吃最多热量的时候，所以呢，我就决定拍一个早餐系列的影片。我觉得早餐就是一个一天的动力来源，然后我觉得早餐就是你要摆得好看，你要吃的感觉很像很厉害很丰盛，这就是为什么我每天早上都有起床的动力。对，就是我就是靠了这个让我的意志力变得比较坚强一点。好啦，那我们就接着看下去我这一周都吃什么吧。现在就是要第一天的健身时间，我这几天的饮食部分比较没有在特别控制，所以我的就是我的肚子整个长出来了，我的肚子算是有一点点凸，然后因为我其实下腹肌蛮难练的，真的不是我在说，是一个凸肚的状况，所以我现在就是要解决我这个。今天呢就是我的健身第一天，然后现在就是早上的时间开来跑步，而且今天有点冷，算是最近天气最冷的一天吧，今天早上就已经现在13-14度，然后现在真的很冷。OK， 我现在已经就是跑完步，然后我忘记我刚跑几圈，大概就是半小时，然后跑跑停停这样子。现在要回去做早餐吃。OK， 就这样啦，拜拜，拜拜。
On the grass, among the flowers, we just let the days pass by. People would tell us to get a grip of ourselves and get a job. We didn't care what we were told, 'cause when we were younger, we used to sit on the grass and go, damn, I don't wanna grow old.I wish I could turn back time. Stay up all night singing songs on the terrace. We didn't mind sitting out in the cold. It was impossible to make us embarrassed.
We weren't free.
Do you remember stealing smokes from your parents?Sometimes we got a bit out of control. When they found out we ran from home just to scare them, we were free. When we were 17. When we got older, we tried to stay in touch.Life ran away from us. If I could go back, be 17 again, yeah, I would, just to see all my friends running around the city, acting crazy like we used to do. Ooh, ooh, do, 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 do. I wish I could turn back time. Singing songs on the terrace. We didn't mind sitting out in the cold. It was impossible to make us embarrassed. We were free. Do you remember stealing smokes from your parents? Sometimes we got a bit out of control. When they found out we ran from home just to scare them, we were free.17 We used to sit on the grass and go, damn, I don't wanna grow old. Stay up all night singing songs on the terrace. We didn't mind sitting out in the cold. It wasn't possible to make us embarrassed. We were free. Do you remember stealing smokes from your parents? Sometimes we got a bit out of control. When they found out we ran from home just to scare them, we were free. When we were younger, we used to sit on the grass. Among the flowers, we just let the days pass by. People would tell us to get a grip of ourselves and get a job. We didn't care what we were told, 'cause when we were younger, we used to sit on the grass and go, damn, I don't wanna grow old. I wish I could turn back time. Stay up all night singing songs on the terrace. We didn't mind sitting out in the cold. It wasn't possible to make us embarrassed. We were free. Stealing smokes from your parents. Sometimes we got a bit out of control. When they found out we ran from home just to scare them, we were free. When we were 17. Try to stay in touch, but we had to move on. Life ran away from us. If I could go back, be 17 again, yeah, I would, just to see all my friends running around the city acting crazy like we used to do. I wish I could turn back time. Stay up all night singing songs on the terrace. We didn't mind sitting out in the cold. It wasn't possible to make us embarrassed. We were free. Do you remember stealing smokes from your parents? Sometimes we got a bit out of control. When they found out we ran from home just to scare them, we were free. When we were 17. When we were 17. To sit on the grass and go, damn, I don't wanna grow old. Stay up all night singing songs on the terrace. We didn't mind sitting out in the cold. It wasn't possible to make us embarrassed. We were free. When we were younger, we used to sit on the grass. Among the flowers, we just let the days pass by. People would tell us to get a grip of ourselves and get a job. We didn't care what we were told, 'cause when we were younger, we used to sit on the grass and go, damn, I don't wanna grow old. I wish I could turn back time.
Stay up all night singing songs on the terrace. We didn't mind sitting out in the cold. It was impossible to make us embarrassed. We were free. Do you remember stealing smokes from your parents? Sometimes we got a bit out of control. When they found out we ran. 还是有，就是我的腹肌还是有出来。然后这是我一周后的小小成果，加油吧！
好啦，这一支影片就到这边。如果想要知道我更多生活的话，可以追踪我的 Instagram。我们下次影片见。